We're at Big Moose Inn on Eagle Bay, and we're gonna get married.
It's beautiful. You wouldn't expect it to be just driving across this road and then stumble across it.
It depicts them perfectly. It's quiet, but it's fun at the same time.
Paige, this is the way she always makes me laugh. There's never a dull moment around her.
My favorite thing about Ryan is she's just such a honest person. She has the sweetest heart I've ever met in anyone. And it just makes me love her so much. I knew I wanted to marry Ryan really early on. Ryan and I always had just the really special connection.
We'd only been dating for maybe like 2 weeks or so, and I was pretty sure that this is what I wanted for the rest of my life.
How did you know that? You just felt that way?
She felt like home.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it. 'Cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never showed it. But I wanna stay with you until we're great.
Congratulations.
Best wishes always.
We're so happy for you guys, and you both deserve this.
I hope that your life brings you as much happiness as you brought to all of us.
I'm so happy for you on this day. Congratulations to you both. I'm sending my love. Happiness always.
I just want to say live it up, because you two are awesome, and we all love you, and rock on.
Could not be happier. They're the two best people. They're perfect for each other.
Ryan was always felt part of the family anyway, so it's just a more of a welcoming ceremony for us.
You're both wives, so listen to each other, I guess. It's easy for me, I just have to listen to mine, but you guys will have to figure out that dynamic.
What would you say to her today if you had to say something to her?
If I had to say something to Paige? I would say thank you for bringing all of this happiness into my life and, you know, kind of bringing it all together to culminate with all of our family and friends.
Ryan, you look gorgeous right now. I don't think I've told her that yet, but you look beautiful. You've kept me calm this whole day, which I really appreciate. I just love you so much.
Here's to their relationship for now and forever.
Ghost, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most.